Hi and welcome to this guided couples meditation, the Valentine's Day edition, to allow you to celebrate this beautiful day with some deep connection to strengthen and enhance your love. This is a day to celebrate love, to take the time to truly connect with your partner, showing that you do not take them for granted and that your love is to be cherished. So do this couples meditation with your partner and allow your hearts to be open and vulnerable. So dim the light, maybe light a candle, and then sit down in front of each other and close your eyes. Take a couple of deep breaths to clear your mind and body and to help you calm down so that you are ready for the meditation. So take a deep breath all the way down into your stomach. Only breathe from your belly and not your chest. Breathe out fully, releasing stress and tension from your body. Inhale deeply and exhale fully. One last time, breathe in deeply and then breathe out fully, allowing your body to relax and to be calm. Continue to breathe calmly and deeply, breathing from your belly in a slow and calm rhythm. Now open your eyes and look into your partner's eyes. Simply gaze into their eyes. Eyes are the windows to the soul, allowing us to connect and to get a glimpse into the deepest part of a person. We are used to hold back our emotions, controlling our body, selecting our words carefully, and protecting ourselves from harm. But even when our body is still and no words are being spoken, our eyes show what is in our heart. So honest and so pure. So allow yourself to be open, to be completely naked as you invite your partner into your heart through your gazing eyes. Thank you. allow your heart to be completely open and allow your partner to be a part of your world, to be a part of your life, and to be a part of you. Be calm and be completely relaxed as you gaze into each other's eyes, getting to know each other on a deeper level and letting your partner know that you trust them enough to let them into your heart and let them see the real you, the unpolished you, and the you that hides behind the facade. Be still and focus on each other, listening to each other, even when no words are being said. You don't need words to know what is in someone's heart. All you need to do is just focus, to go deeper and to look into their soul. Ignore the distractions and simply focus. Focus on your partner's eyes and go deep into their soul, their heart, and their spirit. Be present in body and in mind, and allow yourself to connect. Let in your partner. Let your heart be open. And let your mind be at peace. Do not analyze anything. Simply be present and unite on a deeper level, a spiritual level. Build a connection made of love and compassion. Let your partner feel the love that is in your heart. The love you sometimes forget to remind them of. Strengthen the bond between the two of you as you just gaze into their eyes. Keep gazing into your partner's eyes and go deep into their heart. Become one being, one heart, and one soul. So closely connected by a force stronger than the sun and more powerful than the universe. Embrace this moment of true love. Now slowly close your eyes and take a deep breath. Keep your eyes closed and then reach out your hands. Grab each other's hands and simply sit in silence for a moment, holding hands and feeling connected, letting your partner know that you are there for them. Even when your eyes are closed, you still feel them, feel their energy, and feel their heart. Now slowly open your eyes and look at your partner with new eyes, understanding eyes, and caring eyes. Thanks for watching. Please share this video if you found it helpful. I am jbittersweet, and I will see you in the next video. Namaste.